What is up, guys? NPS Reefer here, back at it with another video. We are in Chicago area in Naperville. We are at Gingerbread Tropical Fish and Coral. We're gonna head inside, check it out. It's actually Tuesday, so they're technically not open, but Nick is here and he's gonna open up the store for me. So real excited to go and check it out and take you guys with me. And then later on throughout the day, we're gonna head to a couple other fish stores as well. Let's get to it. Guys, we just left Gingerbread Tropical Fish and Coral. We snagged up a sea apple and my mom got some yellow polyps. So right now we're on to the next one. All right, guys, so we are at our second stop of the day, Chicago Fish and Coral. We're gonna head in, they got reptiles and everything. Really excited to see what it's like inside. Let's go check it out. This tank, guys, this is pretty cool. It's one of their display tanks. Nice, elegant coral. It's like a half moon almost. It's definitely custom, it looks like. Really cool tank. Got the aporas, look at that big old penny tree. Gorgeous tank. There's some cool fish over here. Carpet mans, feather dusters. Couple fish, pencil urchins, seahorse, a bunch of cool things. Oh, small yellow sea cucumbers. Those things are really cool. Look at that. Horse rafts. Super gorgeous. If I ever get reptiles, this is what I'm getting. Look at those. Wow. All right, guys, we're at our third fish store of the day. After this one, I think we got a couple more to go, and then we're gonna wrap it up for the day, but really excited to see how things are going. We are at Rob's Aquatics, so we're gonna go and check it out and see what he has. Guys, Rob's Aquatics, pretty good place to stop by. They have quite a few fish and coral in stock. So definitely, if you're in the area, definitely just check them out. They're a really cool place to stop by and see what they got. So we're gonna head on to the next one. We're going to Aquatica, and then we're going to the Ark Pet Shop in Miraville on our way back. All right, guys, we are at Aquatica. We're gonna head in and see what they have to offer. We're gonna check it out. So far, I only got a sea apple, and then my mom got some yellow polyps and some peppermint shrimp. So we got a decent amount of things so far. I wasn't originally planning on buying anything, but we're going to go ahead and see what this store has to offer, and then we're going to head home, and on our way home, we're stopping at the Art Pet Shop, so really excited for that one. Let's walk in, and right to the right, they got some nice Stingrays, chocolate chip stars. Really cool setup so far, and I think I saw a bit, oh, this toadfish. Really cool, I just noticed him in the corner of my eye. I'm going to walk around the corner and see what else they have. Oh, I got sharks. Look at that big old new shark, guys. This is really cool. Look at that. Well, like I said, so far, guys, we've got a big old pond in the middle with some sharks in it. That is one of the coolest things I've seen yet. Just checking out the sharks. Look at that, guys. That is just really cool. So, we're walking back to a bunch of fish and coral. We're excited to check the rest of the store out and see what they have to offer. Bunch of starfish, some red linkas it looks like. I want to throw some montages for you guys. Guys, that was a pretty amazing experience. They had a big old shark pool in the middle. That's probably a couple thousand gallons at least. They got a huge nurse shark in there. Bunch of cool stuff. They got a lot of fish and coral. So if you're in the area, that's a good place to spot. So for the top two for the day so far, I definitely recommend Gingerbread Tropical Fish and Coral as well as Aquatica. So definitely make sure to check those out if you're in the area. A really cool place to stop. So right now we're on to the Ark. Let's go. All right, guys, we are at the Ark Pet Shop in Maryville, Indiana. This is our last stop on today's trip. I mean, it's been a long day. We've hit five fish stores. And so I got a couple things. We got the sea apple, and my mom got a yellow polyp frag and some peppermint shrimps. So I'm not sure if I'm going to get anything here, but we'll have to see. So let's get in there. I would like to thank you for watching that video. Such a fun day. Five fish stores in one day. Definitely tired after that one. That was a crazy day, but definitely lots and lots of fun. A bunch of different corals, fish, invertebrates, just a bunch of different cool things. Like I said, if you're in the Chicago area, those are five stores I'd definitely just stop by just to check out. Gingerbread Tropical Coral and Aquatica are definitely the top two of the day. There's a couple things the other stores could, work on, but other than that, Gingerbread Tropical Corals and Aquatica topped it off. Aquatica with the sharks, Gingerbread Tropical Corals with the neatness and just organization there. So that's gonna wrap it up for this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to be the fish and feed them corals. We'll see you next time.